this live stream, even though probably these exact words nobody will hear because I'm just doing a surprise stream. Nobody really got informed before, and I just tried that out, and I want to check if this layout is any good, and people in general like this way of streaming here from LeeChess. Yeah, please give me some feedback if you on how you like it, what you feel is good and what's not good. I've got the playing area, of course, yeah, where we will see some chess in the near future. There's an hourly bullet arena tournament coming up in a couple of minutes. I also got the chat window in. I feel that's good because, well, people will ask questions in the chat or will post comments or whatever, and I think it's a good idea to have that in the actual stream. Because if someone watches this in the archive or on YouTube, they actually have some idea what was discussed in the chat, and if I'm reacting to a question, you see what this question was all about. So I'm going to join this tournament, which is starting in 1 minute and 30 seconds. I'm going to join. And maybe I should post a link to the stream here. I don't know. Well, maybe let's do it. Let's see if someone actually catches on and we'll join in the chat. Do we have anybody on already here? No, that's wrong. This is the right one. Yeah, got like one or two people. Okay, so maybe some more will join. There are also some subscribers to the Twitch channel. Well, they didn't have much to watch up to now, but maybe I will stream a little bit more in the future. I will see what happens. Currently, pretty big rating favorite there, but you never know, it's bullet.
Ten, nine,
Oops.
eight, seven, six, five, four, three,
It's kind of
two,
scary.
one, zero.
And we got a game. Yeah, so some not very exciting four knights. Okay, oops, no, I don't want c5 taken. That's not a good idea. Yeah, I want to push this back. Let's see, maybe I can get some activity going here quickly. On the king side, this is not even that weird as it looks, and in bullet chess it makes quite a bit of sense to play actively. Okay, I think he's giving me piece. Bishop on c4 is falling. I cannot move the f pawn, which is quite handy. So let's just castle long and see if we can mate him there on g2 or some other square. As long as it's mate, I'm okay with it. And this is mate. Okay, so that was a good start to the whole thing. Not very quick, but a win is a win is a win. Someone says video lags for me. Yeah, that's Twitch for you. I really don't think I can do much about it. Maybe refreshing does help. It's the same thing with the Monday streams. Okay, so that would have been maybe an opportunity to berserk. Opponent is just 1400 rated. A bit annoying that pin, but he can go g4, not a big deal. Okay, I'm going to take queen over to f4, That's not. Oh, that's a really big gift here that I'm getting. A full queen. Oh, I'm going to take that one. And now getting ready for rook use here. Nah, come on, that will be a mate, huh? Yep. Yeah, that was an opportunity to, how is it, to berserk. Someone says it's good for him. Yeah, that lag issue in Twitch is sometimes a pest, but I really don't see what to do about it. They determine the server for you, basically, and that's supposed to be the quickest one. So I don't think I can do much on my end. Yeah, slightly better position here out of the English opening. Going to leave that diagonal. White is a bit better because of the bishop pair, but black can probably... Okay, didn't do anything like that. Halve it, yeah, with 98. I'm going to gain some space here. Yeah, it's kind of equalish. Not much going on. Maybe the endgame here is a bit better for me. B4 maybe? I can go knight a6 and be okay. Taking on c4 is questionable. Knight a6 is good, however. Yeah, this is somewhat drawish. But the knight doesn't have many squares, huh? Maybe I can trip this knight. Yeah, he gave me the knight. I'm taking it. Yeah, I badly need the f pawn. The h pawn is the wrong pawn. I shouldn't allow some kind of stalemate. Okay. Whew. So next one, Lamo Rocha or something like that. This. He wants to do something bad to me here. Oh yeah, I'll take this. I wanted to just return that pawn for some coordination. Yeah, okay, d6. It's really mostly just a piece. He really doesn't have much compensation here. Yeah, I can actually take. It's nothing really wrong with that. Take there, okay. Okay, queen f3. This is getting kind of tricky. A little bit at least. It's not really dangerous, but well, 18 seconds, that's the problem really. Not the position, it's really winning. Bishop f2 would have been a bit simpler. No. Yeah, it was unlucky. Queen. Okay, so it's a very quick server, that helps. I don't have any lagging issues or so. It's really quick. Someone says you should stream when you record your 25 plus 10 games. Well, that's a longish stream. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not quite sure. I'm thinking about doing more streams and then just release it later on YouTube. Why not? I mean, it increases viewer participation quite a bit. Bishop f4, I didn't expect in this game here. Yeah, he's got bishop g5. Yeah, white just is two pawns up now. It was one of those pre-moves that hit you later. Because bishop f4 you didn't expect. Yeah, mostly because it's not a very good move, but what can you do? You need to pre-move sometimes. Okay, I got one back. That's cool. And maybe this is still kind of playable. Oh, gives me the bishops. I like the bishops. Okay. Yeah, it's not such a... This is not a bad position here, really. Rook e5. Or maybe here. Okay. Could have taken on... Maybe do this. It's kind of irritating at least. Okay, I can move the king. I can just move the king. I didn't see that. That was lucky. I shouldn't have given him all of those pawns. That was unnecessary. Okay, but he resigned. Ah, Grandmaster Jan Smeets is playing. Okay, I didn't even knew that he was on that side. Okay, playing Alicia 75. Who is that? Delicious Silverstone or someone? Okay, so let's see. This is a line, one of my pet lines. Yeah, let's do this check and see. Bishop f5 is also coming with a tempo. Rook d8. Oh, rook d8 now. That looks a bit awkward now. Four pins. That looks awkward. His back rank is very weak. Yeah, queen f1 check. If he recaptures. And I don't see what else, actually. I can do this, huh? I can do this. Maybe he moves the king, it doesn't help. Okay. Yeah, hi to the chat. Yeah, some Rainbow Viking. I've played now I'm getting a game against Jan Smeets, so let's see what happens. Okay, it's not really how you should play in bullet, expose your queen that early, but okay, it's a pawn. It's a pawn and he has to find some kind of compensation. Yeah, b5 will always be play for him. Yeah, knight takes, it's not that brilliant, so let's go here. Knight e5, doesn't look great, really. That doesn't look good at all. Yeah, as I said, it's not how you should play in bullet. Yeah, knight c7. Oh, that is also hanging. What a bad position. Oh. Anyway, wow. Yeah, I should rather resign. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, come on, let's resign. That was bad. Come on, how do I resign? Like this. Okay. That was bad. Yeah, I don't really think that I'm worse than him in bullet, not at all. But the thing is, that was really a bad, that was a bad idea to snatch the material. You give up the initiative, and this is never a good idea in bullet chess. Yeah, this is a pawn that I can take. Okay. C4 maybe. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, I'm keeping the pawn, I believe, for the moment at least. Yeah, that's a back rank mate if he takes, so I should be in time for d4. Yeah, let's see if I can trade this. Not so easy. Yeah, it's still the back rank mate. With the queen on c6. Yeah, I'm trying to look at the chat, but sometimes it's tricky. I'm doing everything at once. Okay, let's do some kind of English opening here. Oh, no. That is going to be my Roxy bind. Yeah, I lost some time here because you have to... Oh, knight e4. I blundered knight e4, but he didn't see it. Okay, that's fortunate. Yep. Yeah. That's not a good move. That's not a good move. But okay. I have to do this. Let's go for that completely equal endgame. Okay, my king is a little bit more active, so. So I think maybe, nah, not really, I cannot really try anything. But anyway, let's continue to play. He's given me some activity, surprisingly. And, maybe could have taken this, and I think I will take now. A pawn is not so important really in this position. But okay, I have to try to invade with the king. This maybe, yeah, getting this, but now it's really a draw. Where's the draw offer? Are you going to play that on time? Yeah, okay, well, it's bullet. Maybe in bullet this is kind of okay-ish. Otherwise it's a pretty fishy decision. I think did he offer a draw now? I don't know. It's difficult to even accept here in this position. You simply have no time. Now it's okay if he wins on time there. He timed out. What? Okay. I don't know. yeah, someone comments on me not berserking. Yeah, well, I really have no idea if this is a good idea for me. What is this kind of thing here? I mean, okay, I'm stumbling into this opening. I completely understand, but is d6 that great? Don't really believe it. Oh, that's a bad move. You can take g6. Didn't do it. Okay, I should make sure that he doesn't. Well, my center is pretty stable. Don't think that this is so bad. Let's go g6. Maybe knight to h7, trying to trade this knight. Okay, I don't mind that so much. Let's travel over here. Yeah, he can go knight e6. This is maybe a move. No, he doesn't. I don't know. I'm just going to regroup my pieces here. Okay. Let's push. I can go to e4. Yeah, this I shouldn't have allowed. Yeah, now this kind of very brute attack might be even working. Okay, rook e4. Can take h5, but should be kind of okay. Maybe here. This is not so clear, at least not in a bullet game. Very lucky that he had that. I can take e4. Okay. Ah, he has no time. That's good. Okay. Yeah, it's bullet chess. I'm not going to start doing anything there. Just win on time, those stupid stuff. Whew. So, let's have a look. Passo. Let's get going here. I'm going to... Oh, it's just 6 minutes left, huh? So, Smates will win this. Probably 40 points is really a lot. I think I have to be quick, yeah? Maybe I should berserk. Can I get something quick in here, maybe? That is dangerous. Grab here. Yeah, that will be a quick one. Yeah, I guess he will take. No. That's mate. Next move. Okay. So it was a quick one, but still, Smith's won all of his games. 6 minutes. Difficult. And he beat me, so everything's cool. Oh yeah, here he is, matey. Let's do the dance here. Oh! I was kind of pre-moving this.